Okay, so it's the day before move-in day today, and I am so pumped. I'm gonna be living at Nuka House, which is part of Totem Park, and I'm gonna be in a single room, which means I have my own living space, but I'd be sharing a bathroom with the other people on my floor. And in Nuka House, which is the building I'll be in, it's single gendered, so I'll be living on a room with all girls.
This is some of the stuff I'll be bringing to residence. I've got a couple glasses from home, just different bottles for my tea and water and coffee. I'm bringing my Nutribullet from home, a little baby kettle. It's very small and very cute. And of course, a lot of food, gum, breakfast items like cereal and oatmeal, just in case I won't have time to go to the dining hall in the morning. Okay, so I'm at IKEA right now, and for my dorm move, I think I'm going for kind of a clean and crisp Scandinavian vibe, so everything I bought is either made out of wood or it's white, so we're gonna keep everything pretty fresh and simple. And then to liven it up, I'm getting my grandma to get me some baby succulents that are gonna go on the windowsill, and I also have some fairy lights right there as well. And I also have some other items. I have a pillow, fairy light, tapestry, a comfy blanket, and under the bed storage. Basically, I've gotten everything on my list. Like, I've gotten a kettle, a bunch of teas for those late nights, and a lot of food. But I have a couple more items to grab, like a hairdryer and pencils, of course, which are absolutely necessary. So I'll check in with you guys later. I'm really, really excited because today is move-in day. We're on our way out to UBC right now from Richmond, and I've got the car all packed up with everything that I'll need for first year. I'm beginning to think right now that I may have overpacked, but we'll see once we get there. At the check-in, you get your keys, and this comes with the card for all of Totem, I believe, and then there's one key for the mailbox and one key for the room itself. And I already got a free shirt, which is great.
So we're done unloading everything from my room, and this is it. It's very small, but I think it's really, really cute. And it has a lot of stuff that I didn't expect it to come with. Like, there's a garbage can, and I thought I would have to bring my own. And surprisingly, there is a lot of storage space, which is really, really good since I brought a lot of stuff.
The other thing I should mention is that I actually purchased an EMS first aid kit. And this kit comes with a wristband, which would get you into all of the first week events. And it comes with like a bunch of information packages. I'm just opening it up now. Like my ticket for the homecoming game and stuff like that.
All right, so now my family is gone and it's just me in my room. This is the first time I'm living by myself for an extended period of time, so it's a new feeling, but it's really, really exciting. I'm a little bit nervous just being by myself. It's more responsibility, like having to clean up after myself for everything, where at home I could just like leave stuff around and it would be okay, like someone would clean it up eventually. But what's really comforting to note is that my floor RA has arranged a bunch of events for my entire floor throughout the week. Today we have a welcome back barbecue, so I'm gonna sit with my floor mates in the courtyard and we're gonna go for some good barbecue with the rest of Totem. If you guys like this video, don't forget to click subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.